today. This is a video today I haven't made in a while. But I do love, know what this is. But it's that. I'm just going to take that out. But these are some Jack Mackerels, y'all, that I got from Dollar Tree. I usually keep a can up in my cabinet. But I don't know what happened. I got some cut up onion right here. Use a little of this fish fry and a little flour over here, and I'm gonna season it and I'm gonna fry it in the pan. So it's pretty simple. And I got my rice over there and warming up from yesterday, and I got some syrup. I got some syrup somewhere because I eat mine with syrup. I don't eat it with no hot sauce or ranch or none of that. I eat mine with syrup. And they're so good. And I will be back, y'all, when I mix this up. And it do have some bones in there. But the bones are so fine that you mash them up. You really do. I'm going to mash these up some more. A little finer. My potato masher, and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I forgot about the egg. Yeah, I'm putting egg up in here too. So I'm gonna season it up with those three seasons right there. Put the onion in, fish fry, and a little flour to bind it, and I'll be back. Seasoning in there, the fish fry, the onions, the flour, and I'm going to put it in this grease right here. Put one egg. I didn't do two eggs because the can was kind of small. I probably could have did two, but I didn't do two. Need some eggs, but I won't need none. It's gonna be good, y'all. You missing out tonight? How you like it? I'm eating mine with syrup, but everybody don't eat theirs with syrup. But I do. But I did give him to try some, y'all. I'm gonna eat this. Put some sugar on this rice. And we go eat there. And I love you guys. And I will see y'all on the next video. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. If you haven't already subscribed. And share this video, you guys. I love you.